You wouldn't abandon ship in a storm just because you couldn't control the winds.
We recommend you to subscribe to Motivated.
Occupy your mind with good thoughts, or the enemy will fill them with bad ones. One of the greatest problems of our time is that many are schooled but few are educated.